Hello, welcome to my channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how to reset a Wi-Fi router. So you can see it is working perfectly, so I will reset it now. So you can see this is the reset button, so we have to press it this button for 30 seconds. After that it will reset the router. So let's press it for 30 seconds. So the light has turned off and now it is lighting up again. So router has successfully reset. Thank you for watching this video.